गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑल क्लास ऑफ ग्रामर। इसमें आज हम करेंगे प्रेजेंट टेंस और पास्ट टेंस, जो आप पढ़ चुके हैं उसकी एक्सरसाइज करेंगे। आपने जो टेंस के काल के जो नियम रूल्स पढ़े थे वो उसी के अकॉर्डिंग ये जो है एक्सरसाइज हल कर ली है। और इस प्रकार क्वेश्चन दिया जाता है परीक्षा में, डू एज डायरेक्टेड, यानी आप इसको लिखिए और इस प्रकार दिया जाएगा, क्वेश्चन में दिया जाएगा कि आपको किस प्रकार से चेंज करना है, कौन सा टेंस इस वाक्य में लिखना है। पहला, we just come and talk to you in a few minutes, write the sentence using the verbs in the bracket in the correct tenses। आंसर है इसका, पहला he has just come in and will talk to you in a few minutes। सेकेंड, मोहन मेड अ काइट, चेंज इन टू फ्यूचर, कंटिन्यूअस नहीं बदलना है इसको, मोहन विल बी making a kite। Third, he played cricket there, change into present progressive tense, he is playing cricket there। Fourth, my teacher is telling an interesting story, iska answer hai my teacher told an interesting story। Five, but where the students not making noise, change into sentence into present indefinite tense, answer hai do the student not make noise। Six, he did his work, rewrite in present indefinite tense, he does his work। 7, he did his work in time, change into present perfect tense and rewrite the sentences, answer is ka 7, he has done his work in time। 8, it is raining, rewrite the present perfect continuous tense, answer it has been raining। 9, Alka had her breakfast at 8 AM, change into past perfect tense, 9 answer, Alka had her breakfast at 8 AM, 10, Ashok is absent from the class, change into present perfect tense, 10th answer hai, Ashok has been absent from the class, 11, Arun is going to Bhopal, change into future continuous tense, 11th answer hai, Arun will be going to verb go है plus ing rule के according। 12, students were planting trees, change into past perfect continuous tense, 12 answer is students have been planting trees, 13, do you get up early in the morning, change into future indefinite tense, answer 13 is will you get up early in the morning। He does his duty well, change into negative, negative यानी not का प्रयोग। 14th answer is 14, he does not do his duty well। 15, her father teaches her Hindi, change into past simple tense, answer 15 is her father taught her Hindi। 16, the child cried for milk, change into present continuous, 16 answer is the child is crying for milk, 17 our teacher never comes late, change into negative, answer 17 is our teacher does not come late, 18 we saw a very good movie yesterday, change into negative, 18 answer is we did not see a very good movie yesterday, 19 Rashmi cried for water, change into present continuous, Rashmi is crying for water, 12 20, we did it, change into negative, we did don't do it, 21, the servant gave you all the milk, make a question with how much, 21 answer is how much milk did the servant give you, fill in the blanks with the right tense of the verbs given in bracket, use the past simple and past continuous tense whichever is suitable, aapko isme past simple और पास्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस जो उसमें सूटेबल वर्ड हो या सेंटेंस में आपको लिखना है, ठीक, ये वर्ड ये दिया है इसको चेंज करके टेंस के अकॉर्डिंग चेंज करके लिखना है, ये आपको मैं होमवर्क दे रही हूँ, इसको डन करेंगे।